And we have returned with more of E's Monstrum Nuts. We're inside the Groaning Grotto. Was in the briny deep of this place. Shit.
この壁は脆そうですね。
またまた私のギフトの出番かしら。
何かを発見しました。
Yeah, everybody has the skill. Some soul lumber. Let's head up. Fires up creep me out. No. Knock it out of blah blah. There we go. All of them gotta go. Yellow soul. Oh, you a bigot. Which is dead. There are a lot of giant spiders here. That seriously helps. We leveled up fast, too. It's like, first we were like 31, and now we're at 35. Or something like that.
Something the matter, Pamela? Not in particular. We have merely been walking for quite some time now. That's true, we should still be inside the city though.
Well, considering the rest of it. I'd say we're nowhere around the cliffs near the cliffs. Wouldn't be surprised, I'm giving up a little.
I see, that makes sense. Wait, isn't that roar we heard coming from inside the prison?
We'll just have to find out.
Hope you're ready to see the sucker up close. I know I am.
Hasn't fun.
What is it with this place having giant spiders? Last time I seen spiders that big, it was in Tokyo. They were massive size, though.
Thank you. 何かあるぞ。
よし、一息つけそうだね。
交代だ。
I think we just found our problem here.Forces working artillery hands. Wait, an ant? We gotta squash this thing. Been in the air this entire time? Yeah, this thing is about going. Yeah, this thing is dead.Desires to be squashed beyond squashing. It's done.It's dead. Whoo! Yeah. Bunnies! The madness we're delivering here. This is beautiful. We find a giant ant. Whatever else is in here. And this is what we like to call giving them the hammer. Dry aged meat. I like jerky. The West Dumping Ground. White nut. Well, so much for that. Pull the lever. Okay, no. What is here?
Passage led here after all.
Big surprise. Whatever made that roar must be somewhere up ahead.
But if that's the case, who's keeping it here and for what?
Nothing good if I had to guess.
Let us proceed. The answers we seek are likely dwelling deeper within.
The beast enclosure. Oh, yeah, let me take a breather.
That woman. Preposterous. Could this be what he testified about during the interrogation? They're hiding something, but what? just have to find out for myself.
You've seen nothing in town before.
What was it she was observing?
Seem entirely correct, though how exactly I cannot say.
Fear, little guy, ain't he?
Perhaps the roar we heard originated from this creature. I'm pretty sure we're looking for something a lot bigger than this. Still, what is this creature doing locked up in here in the first place?
Dark pets have been pretty popular in high society, but not quite like this.
Well, why not go figure it out, twiddling our thumbs around here? This guy ain't what we're after. Let's keep on moving. Mm-hmm.
He's a wild man, that dude. This must be what caused the bull to go crazy. Avalo Dragedy. Seventhly Relentless Primordial. A Primordial?
よく見てください。弱点 点があるはずです。
狙いすまして一撃ですね。
それせんまい。
よし。Thank you.
you're taking off all that armor. Oh, hell. Whoa! Whoa. Shit. Ugh. I think it's pretty nice pissed off right about now.
That looks like a primordial.
どっかで聞いたことあるな。確か大昔の地上支配した巨大な爬虫類とかなんとか。はい、少し前に話題になったのは覚えてます。今はガルマンで盛んに研究されてるそうですけど、でもすでに絶滅したはずの獣だと聞いてます。
どうしてそんな物が監獄に。ああ、そりゃ誰かが連れてきてぶち込んだからだろう。ここを管理しているのは聖国騎士団のようでしたが。ああ、上の連中は一体何を企んでるのやら。あの、私たち、もしかして見ちゃいけないものを見てしまったんじゃ。
手間をかけたようだ。怪人の諸君。てめえはシャトラル。高よ、戦う気か。その判断は20点だな。今しがた古代種の相手をしたばかりなのだろう。おいおい、白を切るつもりもないとはな。 古代種とやらはやっぱあんたたちの仕業ってわけか。君たちには今更隠す意味もあるまい。それに赤の王、君ならいずれたどり着くと思ったよ。Why
is there a primordial here?
自分で確かめるといい。それも君の本分なのだろう。もっとも、 ここにはこれ以上の情報はないと思われる。この人、もしかしてアドルさんの正体を。シャトラール団長、あなたは闘技場の事件は知ってるんですか。一通りの報告は受けている。じゃあ、あの事故の原因がここの古代史だってことは。うん。被害に遭われた方たちに 申し訳ないとは思っている。やっぱり知ってたんだ。何が聖国騎士団よ。ユーファさん、バレドークのみんなは聖国騎士団を信じてる。騎士団はみんなの日常を守ってくれてると思ってるのに、
あんなものを監獄に隠して一体何を考えているの。猛獣だったか。君たちは自らの力で知るべきだ。これから起きること、そして自分たちの正体に関してもね。私たちの正体、どういうことでしょう。てめえ、俺たちの何を知ってやがる。
洗いざらい吐いてもらうぜ。真実は自分で見極めるしかない。ああ、私の話で君たちが納得できるほど、ことは単純ではないのだ。自らの手で真実を知って初めて意義ある選択ができるだろう。そしてその時、我々の行為が単なる裏切りではないと知るはずだ。一体何を言ってるの。
そんな話をしたいわけじゃ。ん？皆さん、警鐘が。アドルさん、人の気配が多数接近してます。
君たちを見かけた騎士たちが通報したのだろう。ここは騎士団の管轄区域だが、緊急ならば路面兵をかけつける。さあ、今のうちに行きたまえ。ああ、何言ってやがる。 てめえを前に引くわけねえだろ。なあ、私は逃げも隠れもしないよ。タカ、いや、クレド・アイブリンガー団員。え、食えねえな、団長さんよ。そもそも包囲されてしまえば決闘どころではありません。
行くぞ。
After the encounter with the primordial, its roar was never heard again. The postponed events at the Colosseum resumed as if nothing had happened. Elle and Felix healed quickly, and life returned to normal, or so they thought. The Monstrum's visit to the prison left them with countless questions and uncertainties. What could the Master of the Hieroglyph Knights be planning? What is his involvement with the Monstrums? Each clue they discovered only evoked more mysteries to be unveiled.
なあ、以前から気になってることがあるんだ。
気になってること？
この塔の独房ってどういうやつに使ってるんだ？ほら、ここの囚人は下のトックとも扱いが違うし、逃亡を防ぐ仕掛けも他の場所よりやたらと厳重だし、上の連中が決めたことだから俺にはよくわからねえが、普通に考えりゃ習慣してることを外に知られたくない囚人だろ。
どういうことだよ。やっぱり凶悪犯ってことか。あの赤毛の囚人はそんな風には見えないけど。だってうちの子が生まれたのを祝ってくれたぜ。
凶悪犯とは限らないだろう。昔鉄仮面をかぶった囚人を習慣したことがあるらしいんだが、その正体は後継者争いに敗れた王族だったなんて噂もあるからな。ああ見えてあの赤毛だってどんな過去があることやら。
じゃあ意外に有名人だったりするのかな。
今だったら身分ある囚人は下のトックに入れるんじゃないか。さあ無駄口ばかり叩いてないで巡回を続けるぞ。
Got a promise from Marius to keep him. Hopefully he's still in the chapel today. Fast travel right to the chapel. Alright. Forward to this, you know. Let's get right to it. Remember those access passes I mentioned last time? You're gonna need one if you plan on getting around here in the special sector. As long as you've got a pass on you, the guards won't suspect a thing. How am I supposed to get one? It's gonna be a bit of a hassle, but there should be a way. There's this inmate here in the special sector. Let's just call him an exchanger.
Getting his help on this is your best bet. You're only one, actually.
Sounds like one gutsy inmate.
Well, he's not in here for being a law-abiding citizen, you know. Apparently, the guards have been paid off enough to turn a blind eye to his dealings. First thing to know, he only accepts prospective exchanges in person. In other words, you're going to need to find him yourself over at the salon. Once you think you've found him, wait until he gives you the code word. Sounds like a cautious man. I would be too if I were the one running the risk. Which one goes better with tea? Sugar or jam? Once he asks you that, you're going to respond with brandy. That's the code word that tells him you're there for business. From there, the rest is up to you. Sound like a plan, Adam? See what you do. Great. I'm sure you'll pull it off just fine out there, Adam. Sectors linked to all sorts of places. Communal cells, penal labor mines. Having an access pass will make things that much more convenient for you. Anyway, just be patient until he strikes up a conversation with you. As for me, I'll be taking a little doze over here until you get back with the good news.
Yes, I do believe I heard a rumor or two about her method. See, nowadays they keep her up in a special cell on the floor above. She may be a commoner, but she is an upstanding woman, nonetheless. Apparently she holds a great deal of influence outside of prison even now. I feel like we can take advantage of it. I hear that's easier said than done. to suppose fame among Gideons. I'd certainly like to meet her, even if once. All's good in the world. So long as rumors stay a play, I'll never want for money to eat. From there, I just drink without a care in the world. Here's the salon. What is it? You seem to be searching for someone.
Could it be perhaps that I, the prince of the prison, am the one you so fervently seek?
So that's another thing, is it? How utterly, utterly disappointing.
Never mind, the only thing you're entitled to in here is a break period. Yours just happen to be longer than the average inmates. Make no mistake, what we're granting you is nothing close to freedom. You may have your privileges, but you do well not to misunderstand your position.
Yes, I'm actually looking this up. Actually missed a skill. Damn. That boss had like 40,700. Jesus. Southeastern parts. Southeastern part. So man gives Adol a silent one silver, but nothing more. Which one goes better with tea? Sugar or jam? Brandy. Good choice. You're just as easy to pick out as I've been told. Come with me. I'll hear what you have to say. Name's Bratchett. Bratchett the Exchanger. Don't bother introducing yourself. Identities of those I deal with are of little importance to me. What matters is if they got anything valuable enough worth exchanging for. Quipo. Some got gifts. Let me just ask you this. What is it you have to have? Access pass. voice down. You do know what you're saying, right? We got all sorts of certain types here, so I won't be asking you why you need it. The thing is, Nexus Pass is almost like a form of identification there. So naturally, there ain't a lot of them in circulation. I can get you your pass, but I need some legal value in return. You have to be somewhere. Something you wouldn't normally have. Something you wouldn't normally find in prison.
Sorry, but I don't have anything.
Some of equal value to trade, procure it.
How'd I go about doing that?
Rack your brain a bit, maybe you'll figure it out.
If there's one thing you have in your possession right now, it's information.
There's a fella here who knows how to put a price on a good piece of intel. Find him, two of you just might be able to work something out. I'll be up with you. Chop chop.
It's right up there now.
Same, but you wouldn't happen to be searching for something, would you?
I've heard talk about a red-haired newcomer slipping in and out of jobs.
What about info on the interrogator? Ah, you're talking about that haughty snob of a mice, aren't you?
Yeah, and a bitch. Threw me in there.
Had a good deal of inmates requesting particulars about her. Very well. she's a mistress. I'd take whatever you know.
You told Kosh everything you knew about Ingrid.
I see, so her name is Ingrid. And she's no direct orders from Rome. This is useful information. Useful information indeed. But if I may ask one thing. How do I know it's reliable? Should that prove false, my reputation as informant would plummet. How do you plan to guarantee the credibility of this so-called scoop? You just have to trust me. Now why would I place my faith in someone I've just met today? This won't be enough to earn you any compensation, I'm afraid. How about if I vouch for him? You? I'll stake my word on his credibility enough for you? Haven't you only just met this red-haired lad yourself? It goes out your way to vouch on his behalf. You know full well the way I operate as a phony.
That I do. You, of all people, should be able to tell right away whether someone's lying, no? After all, an informant who can't tell lies from truth is hardly one worthy of trust.
Well, of course I can. Don't think you can sell me short just because I'm old.
Oh, yes, you did, huh?
Oh, all right. There's no room for doubt anymore, thanks to your wealth. Thanks to your meaning. Here you are, so you do compensate for a takeoff.
You receive a small box.
In the box of the premium cigars sourced from Britain. My sources say one of the nobles in the special sector has been requesting one. No doubt in my mind, Bright. We'll jump at a chance to snatch it up.
Thank you very much.
Had you pegged as a man of dignity, but I realize now you're just a patsy. You have to play your cards better if you plan on making it in here.
Thank you.
Not a moment too soon, huh?
You were taking longer than I expected, so I figured I'd come and check on you.
Guess we just ended up meddling in things, though, huh?
Thanks for helping me out. Did I mention of a friend?
Somehow I got the feeling you would have managed on your own anyway.
Thank you, Fong.
At any rate, this should be enough to get you that access pass.
Once you do, then we can really start to get down to business.
See, Adol does not know the way of the world. He just doesn't know about street cred, that's all.
You present the premium cigar to Brecken.
I don't believe that. Is that a premium retired cigar you got there?
Oh, you managed to pry it out of that old miser's hand. I'll never.
All of these outside of the prison are enough, is it?
I bet not. This one present stent you pulled, you need to.
You ain't no complaints from me. Here, you earned this.
Access pass!
Disappearing from the prison.
Breakout?
We're talking more than just a few people. You know that place. You know this place ain't easy to bust out.
How about this thing? You ever hear of a place called the Restricted Sector?
Sounds familiar.
So, maybe you hear why the rumor's going around recently. Apparently only a special few nights and soldiers were allowed in or out of it. Word is that all the folks who were up there ended up taking that. Of course, rumors like that are gold dozen. Anything else, you know where to find me once. Past in business, kid. Likewise, Brecken.
Hmm.
there, Adol. I take it you're the proud new owner of a special sector access pass app. And it's all thanks to you. Oh, stop it. I barely did anything at all. More importantly, you should be able to get around better now that you have a pass. So, what's Adol the Red got next on his agenda? I like a better idea of what's going on. Spoken with the calm sensibilities of a true adventurer. Like I mentioned before, this prison's chock full of mysteries to unravel. We should work on gathering intel before taking any decisive action. Why don't we split up for a while and see what we can find out? Sound good? Glad you get it. We'll stand out too much if we work as a pair. Plus, I figured you'll have a better time going at it on your own. Alright, we're on the same page then. Let's get to it. We can rendezvous at the chapel if things start going south. Best of luck, my friend. I'll be seeing you in a bit. To go to the courtyard? Not one I hear every day. But I won't stop you if you want a breather. Just let me verify your access pass first. You present your access pass. Checks out. Proceed. Roman soldier station in the central wing, too. So don't try anything funny, alright?
Recognize that marble red anywhere.
Huh? An unfamiliar inmate addresses you.
Oh, so you gonna play dumb, huh? You remember damn well who I am. Hell you roaming about for? Don't tell me you have an excellent pass.
Inmate 163, no talking during labor hours. Unless you fancy yourself a nice long visit to solitaire.
Well, wait, this guy's the one who set me up.
Raise another stake, and I'll see to it you get another few shifts to enjoy. Am I understood? You there? You have the proper authorization, I assume. my access pass. Alright, move along then. You may have a pass, but that doesn't give you permission to cause any trouble. Appears to be the central tower. You can see the regular inmates being ready for penal labor a ways away. You spot the man you met when you first arrived in Baldur, the warden of the prison. Some sort of problem must have arisen from the look of it. Perhaps following him will lead you to information that'll help you escape. Firmly shut, can't do shit. Okay. Again, doors firmly shut, can't do shit. The restricted sector lies ahead. Those without permission are barred from entry. A sturdy lock is fitted on the door, but seems to have been unlatched. Sector. I see. So this is the restricted sector. Those missing inmates were actually brought here. From the look of it, even the Romans have a tough time getting in. What is important?
the question too.
By the prison, let's see, he's from Gilead by the Roman army. I get that it's the garrison who assigns the knights their guarding duties. But what we're seeing here is pretty at odds with what we've heard. I don't suppose there's any chance we could get ourselves inside. I mean, we made it this far. I'd like to see just what they're keeping in there. Just think of something. Thought you'd say that. Great minds really do think alike, eh? Highly doubt we'll be able to sneak in from the front. Why don't we try looking around, see if we can find another way? I know Marius is accompanying us.
アドル。
Security's pretty sparse too. The air vent I mentioned is in the warehouse of the penal labor site, just past that door. In all likelihood, should connect right to the restricted sector given its location. Let's go check it out. There's an air vent hidden behind the storage containers. We got our blind spot. No one ever bothers with proper patrols in here. This air vent should have another one just like it on the other end. Might be a way into the restricted sector. Worth a try in any case. Let's get this over with before someone spots us. That was a bit of a squeeze. Looks like my hunch was right. Made into the restricted sector without too much trouble. Still looking around. Yeah, now that we've gotten this far, can't go back until we figure something out. Nothing ventured, nothing gained.
他の区画とは随分雰囲気が違うみたいだけど、 なんとなく監獄っぽく思うのは。 ここは書庫みたいだね。
What are they hiding? Hello. The map of Baldur Fortress.
バルドゥーク要塞？随分と古い地図だな。そうか、バルドゥークが城塞都市だった頃の地図か。要塞を中心に放射状に広がってるのは昔の脱出路みたいだな。擦り切れていて読めない部分も多いけど。
Real treasure there, Myers.
ちがうけど、スピードアップ。脱出路は今も使えるのかな。トックから使えそうなのは、ジリオン鉱山から町の墓地へと抜ける通路があるみたいだな。
地下の全容は未だに分からないとされているはずだ。だったらこの地図は。ふざけるな。今日こそ話してもらうぞ。ん？なんだろう。I know that voice。うん。扉の向こうから聞こえたみたいだね。
逮捕がこれほど続けば誰だって不審に思いはじめよう。最近監獄内で異様な巨大生物を見たという妙な報告も相次いでおる。聞けばいずれも聖国騎士団管轄下の区画で報告されたものだ。囚人たちをこのキンクとやらに連れ去っているという噂もあるぞ。ほう。 そうでしたか。ともかよって、グリア統治における貴公と聖国騎士団の功績は絶大だ。だからこそ本国もその治安維持や監獄に関わることを認めてきた。だがこの数週間における騎士団の動向はあまりに目に余る。総督が不在だからこそ、 警挙モードは慎むべきではないか。<笑>この金庫は7年ほど前に発見されたと聞いておる。あなたがこのグリアに聖国騎士団を発足させてまだ間もない頃だな。聖国騎士団シャトラール団長、一体この場所で何をやっておるのだ。
75点、合格だ。本国の中央上層部に煙たがられ、属州のグリアに配置されたにもかかわらず仕事熱心なことだ。
何？ してそれを。
They got him under arrest. Oh, they got him under arrest.
Shatter! Kisama, 本性を現したな。俺を一体どうする気だ。
何？次はあなたの番というだけだ。せいぜい役に立っていただこう。我がグリアのためにね。
なんだと？
ちょっとした手続きの後。あなたにはロムンにお帰りいただく。そしてこのバルデューク、いや、このグリアは我々グリア人の手に帰るのだ。
参ったな。とんでもない場面に遭遇してしまった気がする。捕まったのはロムン帝国のベルガー監獄長だよな。
We should report this.
下手に知らせると僕たちの身も危険かもしれない。この監獄は騎士団の制圧下にあると考えた方が良さそうだ。とにかくここにいるのはまずい。一旦外へ出てトックに戻ろう。参ったな。監獄はいろいろ噂があるけど、騎士団にあんな動きがあるなんて。
Intend on starting up.
単純な武力衝突は正気の沙汰と思えないかな。ただ何らかの方法でロムに対抗しようとしているのは確かだね。そしてその口火としてロムの監獄長を捕らえた。あの団長の様子だと周到に準備を進めているみたいだ。僕も一応ロムの人間だから見なかったことにするもんな。何らかの形で総督府に連絡できないか考えてみようと思う。アドル、君にとっては巻き込まれた形になってしまったね。
どうもやめろ。
こんな時でも君は落ち着いてるな。そういえばアドル、そろそろ塔の独房に戻らなくていいのかい？
It would be best to head back soon.
Kanbuku is already in the control of the Kishidan. There is a high possibility. For a while, we should act cautiously. If you can't wait for the time, please don't come back to the Tokyo Station.
And that ends Chapter 5, The Raging Bull's Treasure. So we gain 10 Twilight Shards. And with that, we move on to Chapter 6.
聖国騎士団に古代史とは確かにいろいろあったみたいだね。
古代史か、セイレントを思い出すな。常識的に考えりゃ怪人以上にありえない存在だぜ。聖国騎士団の連中は一体どうやってそんなものを。
それとユガ君まで怪人だったとは、これにも一本取られたね。
積極的じゃなかったから、アドル君に協力している店長たちにも言い出せなくて。
やだ、もう当然よ、あの子たちのためでしょ。あなたは姉であり母親であり父親の役目すらも果たしてきた。だからお父さんの農場に決して休もうとしなかったね、アドルちゃん。やだ、アドルちゃん、いい男はいいこと言うよね。
Please don't。
店長はもしかして気づいていたのかい？
そりゃあね。
どうして？
もちろん勘よ。これだけ一緒に仕事してればね。
やれやれ、かなわねえな。
I can't believe there was a primordial in the prison, even if it wasn't a human. I can only speculate what the hieroglyph knights were planning.
Shatline didn't do us any favors by spilling it out.
However, it does seem like he knew about your curses.We're probably not getting any more answers out of him. I guess it's back to ground zero then, Adel.
You know what? We ever get any more information about the bar?
Oh, that was one thing. There's a place at the east of the Noble District called the Cultural Heritage Site.Old abandoned buildings and works of art have been there for years. Recently, there have been sightings of a ghost allegedly harassing tourists.
A ghost? Not this again. Maybe it's a lemurs like the one you guys fight?
Maybe, but normal people can't see lemurs.Maybe it really is a ghost. If it was a monster instead, there would have been casualties.
We've only heard tidbits from several citizens. As Inako says, maybe. Suppose it's vacuous. Worth checking out, even if it's nothing.
Yeah, you're right, and who knows?It might be the lead we needed.
Sounds like more work than it's worth.
Furthermore, my sources tell me new prisoners were admitted last night. Among them are those with unknown charges, it seems. How awful. How pox, you still haven't found your friend yet, right?
I don't like this. They're playing some, and I don't think it's perfect. Maybe you'll find some at the cultural heritage site? Watch your back, Adam.
That opens up Chapter 6, The Renegade Secret.New quests available on the bulletin board.
Hey, Adel. Got a minute. We found ourselves a new crew member while you were out. Did you give him the old dandelion welcome before you head out?
After all this, I think it's safe to say we can overwrite this. So, in the next part, We're going to bust out chapter 6. Like so. So stay tuned. More of Ys 9, Monstrum Nox, right after this. Thanks so much for watching.